Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to turn off the conversation in Outlook. In this video, we are going to cover both browser and desktop application as well. This is the browser application where we can see our settings icon and click on view all Outlook settings and go to the mail and layout. Scroll down to see the message organization. Here you have the option of show email grouped by conversation and show email as an individual message. It is already checked, so just uncheck, and this if it is checked, then uncheck this and so that your message will be turned off in the Outlook email application. So in desktop application, you can see the options like file, home, send, receive and view. Click on view and under that click current view and show as a conversation and click on this folder or all mailers or else cancel. If it is checked, you just uncheck to avoid the conversation in the Outlook desktop application. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos like this, you click subscribe to our channel and click bell button for more notification. Thank you.